Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Gonna put you down, son.
Shit, he's picking us up.
Get a piece of him, but I'm first.
Me? This ends now.
You ain't. Oh,
shit!
Hold your fire! I'm here to help you!
Come mierda! Vense todo para pinga!
Jesus Christ. You understand English?
See?
I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, alright?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zuraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot at getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is, in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Yeah, that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong.
To get to my car.
I can get us.
No.
So take mine. If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
No me llevarán de nuevo.
Think of the things we've done while our hearts were young.
Run if you
can. I'll truck his ass down.
Is he gone?
See if you can find that fuck.
Let's try over here now.
Slip behind him!
Wishing you
can't kill all of
them. Dipshit got himself dead.
Eat this, asshole!
The last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me, put a bullet in my head, and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me.
Well, as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Lincoln, what's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.
Out of the city.
Good.
He told me you saved his life.
All I did was get him away from Marcano's men.
And thank God for that. Let me ask you something. You ever hear how Sal Marcano wound up running this city?
Him and his brothers killed a few guys and took over.
He sold out his own father, Lincoln. Watched him die. And then he killed every man standing in his way. Butchered them. Them and anyone else he thought was a risk, warranted or not.
How do you know that?
Other priests. The sanctity of the confessional isn't always absolute. I'm not an idiot, Lincoln. You're a criminal. Sammy was a criminal. I accepted that a long time ago. But there's a difference between being a criminal and being a Sal Marcano.
I'm not Sal Marcano.
Easy to say that now, but what about when this is over, when there's no one standing in your way?
I haven't decided yet.
You're a good man, Lincoln. I know it's odd to hear that, considering everything you've done. But it's true. You have it in you. I've seen it. But you're gonna have to decide, have to choose, whether you let all of this consume you, pervert you, turn you into the very thing you hate. There's always so much work to do.
Got some intel on Twinkle Toes Tommy. Hop in when you're ready.
Tommy Marcano brought in a counterfeiter from Cuba, right?
Well, Sal spent a couple of months trying to print the money himself, but none of it was worth a damn. The color was wrong, printing was cockeyed, you name it. He needed someone who knew what the fuck they were doing. So he used his connections and found a man named Alvarez.
And this Alvarez was also counterfeiting money for Castro.
Most of our enemies counterfeit American money. Hell, some of our allies do too.
Sorry, he's gone.
What do you mean, he's gone? All you had to do is drive down to the goddamn lighthouse and pick him up.
It's not my fault Alvarez is running all over the goddamn place. I wanted to lock his ass up, but you wouldn't hear of it. The last thing we need is Zaraga finding out that we treated his nephew like dog shit. You understand? Then Lincoln Clay comes in shooting the shit out of everything.
Lincoln Clay. Lincoln Clay,
I'm so sick and fucking tired of hearing about this cocksucker. He's just one man, a fucking nigger. We're skating a thin line here, Tommy, you understand? This thing falls apart, we fucked all of us.
So, what the fuck would you do?
What the fuck would I do?
Listen here, this ain't rocket science. If that fucking nigger got to Alvarez, it means he knows about the plate. He's gonna come after him, you understand? Get your ass down to that motherfucking gym and protect them.
Yeah, sure. I'm on it.
This shit ends right here, right now. No more fuck-ups.
Fuck me.
According to these reports, Tommy Marcano had the money press in a boxing gym he operated.
Tommy knew Lincoln was coming for the plates, but he felt he had to keep up appearances. The second he started canceling fights and shutting the place down was the second people started thinking he was out of his league. He wasn't about to allow that to happen.
How did Lincoln Clay gain access to the gym?
He had me track down a man named Alcee Bennett. Alcee is a small-time hustler that worked for Sammy until he double-crossed him and was kicked out of the Hollow. After that, he scratched out a living recruiting fighters for Tommy's jungle fights. If he vouched for Lincoln at the door, Lincoln could get in without a big ruckus.
Alcee's by the Briar Patch, not far from here. I'll stop by and say hello, see how he's getting along. Have fun.
Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak to them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. I'm taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way. You know I've stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the high-low since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him?
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know. I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever called home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Fuck, okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes to size up the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring over. You gonna kill us! Where was I? He likes to size up the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happen?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to timing.
All right.
Fighters don't take the front entrance. We go in through the side door.
Hold up, Alcee. Who the fuck's this?
This is Jackknife Johnson.
What's he here for?
Fuck you mean, what he here for? We here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do.
Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Locker room's down here on the end.
You really think I give a shit?
Hang back, boys.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on.
How you, Neville?
Where you at, LC?
All right. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, LC?
New guy.
Man, new guy looks tough, but my money's staying on the brawler.
I gotta ask you something, LC.
What's that?
All you niggas love beating the fuck out of each other?
Nah, we'll beat the fuck out of anyone. Even you. So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go. This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name, then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Go on, they're waiting on you.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
Compared to the brawler. You gotta keep moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it. That's it, that's it! Show me the love!
Making his way to the ring is the Beast of the Bayou, the Rampage of River Row, your champion, Great Gigamon!
You know why they call him Grave Digger?
Because he buries motherfuckers?
Well, yeah.
So how do I beat him?
You hit him really, really hard.
Champion, Mr. Jackknife Johnson!
All right. That's it, kid. Let's go.
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
Few niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
Lucky me.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have. I'll mix some vegetable oil in. Makes the gasoline thick, sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
And you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation. Before you die, you gon' feel your pecker burn. It's gon' curl and twitten. Ah!
This is the way you die! Over here!
We can work something out.
Only thing needs working out of your funeral arrangements.
So that's that then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should've listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
I can't go out like this. Not like this!
Don't worry. Lou and Sal will be along shortly. Can't
you ride, are you?
Come back!
What it is?
This way!
Fuck! Gotta cut you a bloody grave!
I'm empty! He's over here!
Get him from the other side!
You could have... You fucking with the wrong...
That's me. You should have said so. He's over here, you bunch of fuck!
It's like Christmas come early! Hey! Hey! Over here! Shit! He took over my head! Shit!
He's dropping us!
Get him off our back!
Let's go!
I'm ducking down!
off!
Gotta hunker down!
You like that?
split you wide open.
Running out of fight here, boys. Right back. Real bad.
Chuck that sucker!
Think fast, bitch! Murdering us! Running for cover! Circle!
Oh, you
here,
dumb!
Here! Over here!
Voice cuts mine.
What's up? He's picking us off! He's picking us off! Stickers, he's a pup now, are you? Get him before! Taking cover!
Code 3-5. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit.
I need you to handle the cops in South Downs.
You got it.
To the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
Georgie, get your ass in here.
Your Uncle Tommy's dead. I thought you'd like to know.
Sorry, Pops. I know what he meant to you.
He was a smart kid, your Uncle Tommy. Could have been anything. I tried to tell him, go to college. Even offered to pay for it. Instead, he went to Cuba.
It's not your fault.
Yeah. Well, we're pretty well fucked now, you understand? And I was counting on that counterfeit money without it. Hell.
Well, now there's got to be something we can do. Go put the squeeze on people. Get to increase what they're kicking up.
It ain't gonna be enough. Just because you poke holes in someone doesn't mean you're gonna get anything extra out of them.
Could always call Leo Galante, ask him to front.
Fuck him! The whole reason I'm building this goddamn casino is to get out from under them worthless fucks. Not bringing the commission, they're gonna wanna cut everything. God damn it. Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make a call. Get out! Shit. Leo! How the fuck are you? It's Sal. Yeah? Listen, I got something I need to discuss.
I tried to reconcile the part of me that helped Lincoln with the part of me that vowed to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ. But I can't. You know what I remember? I remember watching the news and learning they had gunned down Dr. King. I remember watching people lash out, riot, because that's all they had left. All the while, Lincoln's in the other room, barely clinging to life. Maybe that's why I did what I did.
Welcome to the party, lad. Now, if only we had a couple of paints.
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
I heard from my boys before I came over here, and they locked down this turf without any trouble. We're good whichever direction you go here, but we're even better if you make it official and let me call the shots there.
Whoever you call to lock down the auction is up to you, and I respect that. But now, you're talking long-term responsibility. You trusted me with the last piece of the city. No reason to not trust me with this one as well.
You got a plan for this territory, right? That's the only reason I can think of why you wouldn't call me.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
You give this to me, Marcona's gonna shit himself.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
Wait till they see the Irish rolling up the streets.
I'm towing the line, Lincoln. That's gotta mean something.
Gonna need Vito to run this turf.
You are one brilliantly decisive motherfucker.
So are we done here?
Are we done here? I got a whore named Sadie and a butler Shane waiting.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.